Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the tour to Perth is going to be resurrected and headed to the hills in November. There are fears for lives and property in Chidlow over a closed water standpipe, and the $5.7 million Zigzag Cultural Centre will be open to the public. So be sure to pick up a copy of this Saturday's Hills Gazette.